My favorite picture I've ever taken.
I've taken so many pictures.
My favorite picture that I have ever taken.
All-time favorite photograph.
Oh.
No, I don't know if I can pick one.
Certainly wouldn't be a self-portrait, of course.
It's the picture of me holding the ball after I just made a hole-in-one. I actually haven't taken it yet. 45 years and counting, still no hole-in-ones. But it's coming.
My favorite photo I've ever taken was recently in Grand Tetons, and there was this one spot where the water was reflecting the mountains, and I just knew in that moment it was the perfect scene.
My favorite picture I have taken, I took on my girlfriend, just covering just her private parts. I realized the picture I took on her was so beautiful. I made that picture in canvas.
I have a really great picture of my pet parrot named Twinkie. He is literally a little person. He says, "I love you," and he'll say that before I leave for work. We were just hanging out by the window and the light was just right on him, and I was like, "Oh, we need a good shot of this." And you can see each one of his little yellow feathers. You could see his blue eye. That's my favorite picture that I've ever taken.
Well, I love music. Probably a shot I took of the Ramones. I was standing right on the front of the stage. I almost got clobbered by the bass guitar player's guitar, but I got the great shot.
It was a landscape shot in Wyoming. It was my favorite place so far that I've been. I had a great time there taking pictures, and it was really a nice place to be.
I made a really great shot in Boston of some kids playing in the fountains there in the Greenway. It was a late afternoon setting sun, so the kids are backlit. It was just really an otherworldly kind of moment, and I'm very proud of that picture.
It was a sunset picture I took off my sailboat, and the sky and the water just were a rainbow of colors from oranges, yellows, reds, purples. It was about one a year where I say, this is a picture that I want to remember.
It's hard to narrow it down to just a single photograph. I've got a few of the kids. I've got a picture of my daughter looking up at me with the big blue eyes. I've got a picture of my son found a tomato growing in the garden. And those are the two that, to me, are, you know, perfect images. I don't know if they're perfect in terms of composure or light or even sharpness, but in terms of content, to me, they're perfect.